Monarch and Comic, you're the only mercenary pilots on base at the moment, so this is your mission effective immediately. A few hours ago, the remnants of Cascadia's Coast Guard was able to board and raid a Federation battleship which ran a little too close to Cascadia's northern coasts. They have promptly christened it as the Eminent Domain. The Eminent Domain is a new battleship used by the Federation Navy. Equipped with top-of-the-line armament and an electronic warfare suite, it stuffs most of the utility of an entire battle group into its hull. The Independence Force are deploying resupply and escort ships to them ASAP. However, they need air support. We have the means to repair it and gain intelligence from disseminating whatever info we can from its computers, but it is imperative that it is escorted to safe harbor first. Hitman, take off immediately. Dismissed.
Even when I'm a mercenary, I still end up fishing. Come on, Monarch, let's go.
RTB.
The eminent domain has made it to Allied waters safe and sound. Its repair and refit will ensure that we have the advantage near the coasts and at sea as long as it's afloat. Captain Woodward extends his regards and has forwarded you some items he has recovered from the former captain's quarters, most chiefly a bottle of whiskey. Stand by for your next sortie.